Have 2 years of sobering army life changed your mind about rock and roll?
Sobering army life? No, it hasn't. It hasn't changed my mind, because I was in tanks for a long time, you see. And they rock and roll quite a bit.
I'd like to tell you just a little story, you know, to make it brief. There was a man in Florida who was dying of cancer, and he was in a coma. He'd been in a coma for 3 days, and his wife was sitting right by his side. And on the third morning, she lay down beside him and dozed off to sleep. And he felt her when she dozed off to sleep, and at the same time he felt himself start to die. And he took his notepad from the side of the bed, and he wrote, "Softly, I will leave you.
I will leave you
softly, for my heart would break.
For my heart would break
if you should wait.
If you should wait
and see me go.
And see me go.
So I leave you.
So I leave you
softly.
Softly.
Long before
long
you miss
before
me.
You miss me.
Long before your arms.
Long before your arms
can beg me stay.
Can beg me stay.
Or one more day. After all the years,
I can't bear the tears to fall so softly. I will leave you.
Okay. This next song is a story of my life. It's called Fairy Tale.
You don't love me.
Okay, thank you very much.
I'll remember you long after this, in the summer is gone. I'll be lonely, oh so lonely, living only to remember you.
Damn, excuse me, cheese wrapper still on my foot. I'm serious, man. This thing won't get off. Messed up my song.
I remember too. Your voice is soft and warm, the summer breeze. Your sweet laughter, mornings after, ever after. I'll remember you till on Sunday. I'll return this day. Till then, I will remember too. Your voice is soft and warm summer breeze. Your sweet laughter. Mornings after, ever after.
You don't believe me, it's a cheese wrap. Listen to this.
There it is. I'll remember you. I remember you.
Well, that's not like it went on record. But, Ebbis was Ebbis. And John is Johnson.
Fantastic, man. Thank you. Yeah, he's rocking and rolling in tanks, man. Okay, now here is the comical part of our show tonight. You're going to get to hear my latest rendition of Fairy Tale, the story of my life. And hopefully you don't laugh, but if you do, that's just fine. I'll probably be laughing with you. You know, I just walked into the studio, like I said, and for those of you who didn't hear, I'll tell the story again. Someone close to me was doing a CD, and they were kind of sick and wanted to take a short break, you know, singing or whatever. And so I decided, just for the heck of it, you know, I was willing, so I decided just for the heck of it, I'd go in, you know, do it myself. And I was just playing around a few songs, and so I thought, you know, Fairy Tale, you know, I thought Fairy Tale. So I decided to do it, and he stole it and put it on a CD, and the rest is history. But it's just one time, it's a one take and everything, so don't expect much. It's not real professional or anything. But but anyway, here he is. Jim's going to play my latest rendition of Fairy Tale.
I'll pack up all my things and walk away. I don't want
the cat's out of the bag, as I say. But I appreciate you guys you being nice. But I honestly, I don't know. I don't hear it, but you know, it's okay. I reckon it's okay for an old man, but you know. Honestly, I don't think I ever did that song too well, to be honest. But it's a fun song to sing. You know, it's fun, and honestly, it's a toe tapper, as I say, and it's enjoyable to be on stage, and it's definitely the story of my life, and a lot of other people, I imagine. You know, a lot of people had a very fairy tale life. So, you know, in a way, it could be a lot of people's story. Okay, you guys, we're going to get ready to close down now in a few minutes, but we're going to let a few other people get up on the microphone and have some fun. And we'll probably do this again, you know, real soon. And just keep your eyes and ears open, and we'll get the message to you. But Ryan, go ahead and take it.